told you that I never would. I told you I'd change, even when I knew I never could. Know that I can't find nobody else as good as you. I need you to stay, need you to stay. I do the same thing. I told you that I never would. I told you I'd change, even when I knew I never could. Know that I can't find nobody else as good as you. I need you to stay, need you to stay. I do the same thing. I told you that I never would. I told you I'd change, even when I knew I never could. Know that.
He's got to do so we can go to those throwback stages. Because I got that blue sword still. Seiko Crusher! I like they give you a lot of stamina in this mode too. I don't know how much stuff you got, bones and shit, Chris, but like that shit comes in handy. Oh yeah, I'm one shotting. Let's go. There's something right there. Well, I ping something right there. I'm just killing zombies. Well, wherever we go, as far as the lower levels is concerned, I'm pretty much gonna be using my sword all the way. I'm gonna be one shotting. We are in. We got out of hell, and now we're in the dead zone. Literal graveyard. Yep. You said what, David?
No, I'm talking to myself.
You still streaming?
Yeah.
Oh. Good move.
If y'all want to start there, man.
Oh, yeah. Where? I'm good. I can start at the beginning. I want to use my sword.
We can start there. You cannot.
Yeah, they will kill you, bro. It's fucking crazy.
No, he won't be able to spawn.
Oh, he won't go there?
Can't get there with, like,
oh shit.
He has to do it by himself. Remember when we tried to go to the second spot?
Oh yeah, he has to play it. Can we at least help him?
I think so. Yeah.
Well, he should be good then.
We take the boxes on. You play zombies. You know what? You know what'd be easier? Let's just give them all our bone. How much bone you got?
I mean, it just keeps going up when I,
Because I'm maxed out. I can't level up anymore.
I'm almost maxed out, but I mean, as far as where we are right now, I'm good.
We'll just basically run through it and kill bugs. Like, that's all we can do.
Relax yourself, girl.
Well,
let's see how you do 1v1 first. Cause that first boss ain't shit. Oh, y'all beat the first boss, right?
Yeah, we already did.
Oh, well, okay. I forget what's the next one after that. It's the ice one with like the, that one's just multiple zombies, if I remember correct.
Oh.
Relax yourself, girl. I was playing Sir Williams the other day. Oh, see?
Oh, we're having a space fight. Oh my god. Is this actually a thing? Wow. Okay.
Twice and he died.
That's crazy. Two shots.
Go.
RPG.
We know where to go, so, well, I know where to take you.
Do,
you wanted to get the
box?
Get
it.
It's just trash, bro.
Well, right now.
Well, I don't like how slow it is.
Shit, ain't no... After playing fucking Zombieland with David, ain't no RPG better than that quad launcher that I had. That shit was... That's the best rocket launcher I've ever seen. I was literally Pharah. I had a jetpack and shit. What up, Jane? I don't want to listen to this. In every freaking way. Search the basement for a secret passage.
Yeah, so you can tell
him. Oh. In every freaking way.
I'm sorry.
Oh, how you miss?
A freaking girl, your body's so freaking tight.
Yo, time.
Yeah, man. We might run into Kratos again. We ran into Kratos randomly.
right now?
Yes. What's that blue thing up there? Oh, that's just a zombie.
Nah, it looks too blue to be a zombie.
Too blue to be a zombie? That's what I was thinking. Are you going over there?
I was trying to.
I'm going over there. It's purple. It's purple as shit. I wanna freak it, girl.
Did I win that?
Oh, it's a shroom thingy.
Incoming message.
Healing upgrade. It's for your shrooms. Which do more healing than that band-aid heal gun that I had. You said what? I actually don't even see you.
Oh, I can't jump down.
Wait, oh, we go this way. Yeah, yeah, yeah. It's like, what a hitbox. In every freaking way. I wanna freak your girl, your body's so freaking tight.
So I just got my first fight.
Bro, I look sick in here. You said what, David?
I missed that bromance. Gonna need to play some games together.
My skin looks dope in this the fog, Marcos.
I just got done fighting.
Like I light up.
Like a spaceship fight.
With my blue ass sword.
And I won.
Hey.
I took a lot.
I guess another player.
Psycho! Oh, there's a lot of people in here doing their missions too.
I guess another player, David, or no?
Oh, you're talking to David. Man, this sword looks sick, man. I'm happy I can use it. I wanna freak you, baby, and never freaking like why.
The only thing you, the way you can like.
Yeah, the reason why I like hardcore.
What game?
Hardcore.
Oh yeah. Oh, part four, like, JoJo. Oh man.
That was a song, right?
It's been a minute. All I remember
is
from
part 4 or is it part 5? I don't remember.
Marcos was telling me part 5 had fucking sexy fucking something. Sexy R&B for the outro.
Okay, it was part 5.
It was that song. 4 million.
Because part 4, I remember they had Chase.
They had the hammer or no?
What color is it? I say sword and scythe, but I mean, that ain't bad, I guess. Melrose.
No, I mean, no! Oh! I had to keep jumping.
Did you make the elevator?
No, I was very close. I was in a jump loop. Like, he'll jump, but it's still moving up still.
I like the second half intro, James, to part 4. The song that they use. My love lost everybody else. And the Chase by Bata. The Japanese version. They got two versions. They got the English and Japanese version. Everyone knows.
I got a lot of gold. I could sell them.
Everyone sees. Yeah, that's his checkpoint. Oh, here's some more bones. Boom, boom, boom. No, this is take you back to base. This basically just takes you back to base, but this is a checkpoint, so. You reach a checkpoint, so when we do go back to base, you come straight back here. That's all it is, really. Boom, ba boom, boom, boom. Man, this skin looked dope. I should have used this last time.
How much health y'all got?
A lot, yeah. Cause it just don't show. I got more damage in my health. if I feel like when we get to the death area and I need to level up my shit, then I'm gonna start just leveling up my shit over there. Everyone, we had to jump down this way, but I'm gonna check back here first while he's doing that. Expectations. What you want today, Jay?
Oh, more RE.
He
got running my ass off.
More
infinite rocket launchers.
Go to Miro.
Oh, it's the glitchy water. I'll be there in a second. Come here, Wolfie. Come here, Wolfie, don't run from me in this glitchy ass water.
Yeah, it's glitch right there, it's not. These guys are supposed to attack you when you walk. Fuck out of here already. When I was posted in my ship, you should have hit the
Let's go!
This is the only time you can find a green site. We haven't found it.
Fuck out of here.
Did I drop my shrooms?
Oh, you
can't. No, shrooms do a lot of healing, though. Oh, no, my wolf died. He gave me shit. There you go. Damn, my wolf died and turned into a shotgun. That's crazy. He was literally like, take the last of my hemo.
I said to turn around, you landed on something.
I was like, what the fuck? My wolf just turned into a weapon. That's some shit.
Hogwarts Legacy. Oh, have you seen what's his name? Shadow play that recently? That looks
The whole lobby can do this emote. I had the whole lobby doing this fucking emote, Chris.
You
oh,
shit!
Oh.
I thought it was one of those. It's okay. It's okay, because we actually need to be on that thing. You can't jump over
him. Oh, yeah?
Watch me.
What you mean? Oh, my God.
See, look, I'm telling you. They always drop a shroom, the anvil, and the teleport bag.
Well, I had two stacks of,
That's the same shit I said. JoJo's like, I don't even have time.
Oh, the shrooms?
Professional ass.
What are you looking like?
Hell yeah, yeah.
I know you. I've seen you somewhere.
Me?
Horizon, is that you?
Hang on to your niggas! There you go. Now it's me.
That shit, damn,
son,
I was dying.
What?
It was like, racist.
Racist.
You didn't see?
No. Hiya!
Watch this,
this one's mine! I'm sorry, I just want to use this sword, man. This sword doing damage, hella damage. Oh, you jumped down? Oh, okay.
I'm in this bitch, like.
I'll be down there.
I just jumped down.
I know. I'm gonna see what's over here.
You take no fall damage.
Nah. I'm looting.
Oh, I got some of that too.
Be there shortly, Marcos. There's another box right there.
I jumped where we need to.
I'm finna jump this plank. There's another one too. Is there a zombie I can jump on? Ah! Falcon!
Oh, I
should
have did that with the hammer, bro.
Bruh, it looks sick with the sword, bro. Like, there's a long jump. Come here, wolf.
You gotta do
a fucking Karo ice throw.
Bitch!
I would advise you guys to get a wolf offensive.
I killed mine on accident. I think I see another one though. Here's another one. He already took half damage. Come here. Something was hitting him.
I think one of the wolves. Come here,
follow me. You gotta go to the...
Alright, yeah, so we got lost over here at first. It's fucking no GPS in this bitch. I forgot what this does. How much health you got, Wolf? Oh, yeah, you got more health.
The house
with the whatchamacallit, right?
The broken
what is this tombstone thing?
Honestly, I have no idea. I just
blocked
it.
Yeah, I'm still trying to figure it out.
I don't know.
It does something, but because it has cooldown to it.
Alright.
Yo, I just got my wolf health back. That's crazy. By doing that. Okay. Oh, they can go up there. Nice.
Yep. It's about to be Mario.
Ow. Damn.
Yoshi.
Right? Yeah. You can take the wolf up the ladder, but that's about it. Bro, this sword looks sick with this skin, Marcos. Like when I'm in a dark area and my outfit light up. Oh, it's already here. What? Need another one. Yeah. The free shit they gave me. Cause I was working on it last season. Ooh, almost fell. I almost fell like last time. Fucking over jumped the fucking thing.
You see that? It exploded up there.
There's a ceiling up there?
Oh. I think there's something up
there. There's a ceiling up there? Oh, there's a person. What's up, guy?
You want an elevator?
Huh?
What's up, dude? You want an elevator with me?
Oh. Is that Taskmaster too?
No, that's the Mandalorian.
Oh. The Mandalorian.
Mandalorian.
My man.
Didn't we have to jump this?
Yeah.
Oh, yeah, this is a jump.
Too, so.
Yeah, I fucking fell here. It's just stupid. Oh, you know what I just thought about? The third level, Marcos? The one after this one? With the fucking... The shards to get that gate open.
Oh yeah, this is where we fight the boss. Oh, he fell.
Oh no.
And
I almost fell too.
I would teleport. I'd teleport. Shit. Fast travel, baby.
That sucks.
Yeet. I'm just happy I can use my sword.
Oh.
You ready?
Hey, dude, look at this dude right here. He's made out of head.
I'm about to do it again. Aku! Bitch!
Aku.
I am literally Kratos.
He's made out of like...
You're fine.
Does the screen red to you?
Yeah, it does that.
You got here having an out of body.
Yeah. It threw me off too when we first seen it.
It's red! No!
I even told him, I'm like, damn, this shit fucking, bro, like.
Hey, that was pretty crazy.
I don't know, my PS4 ain't got unreal.
My PS4 is screaming, bro.
Yeah! We gotta go this way.
That sound like,
the color
detail.
Oh my god! Oh my god!
The 90s stuff.
I'm doing my air bowl, but it's not. There it goes. it's not actually doing the move, it's just doing the jump.
Oh, that dude just made it?
Should we do it? More like Raiden.
Mir was the first giant.
I don't think so. Dude, are you gonna be on are you gonna be on Games Done Quick?
Maybe.
for RE remake? For Games Done. All right, so this is. Yo, what's the best team for speedrun story mode? KOF.
Yeah, speedrun.
You said what? Yeah, I'll give him the thingies.
Hey, let me get them first so that I can drop
them. I know, I was just saying, whatever I get, I'm just dropping them, pretty much.
No, you still had the one from when we came the first time. You should have, like, 300.
Oh, I do. What the fuck? They even kept the shards?
I only had 90. I gave you the rest of mine, remember?
Yeah.
Hey, dude, just come over here. Come here, listen.
Oh, yeah, you ain't gotta do none of this then, I guess. You just gotta do the shit upstairs.
Alright, Joseph, so how it is you have them, just when you go through, stand by the door and drop them straight down. Drop them.
Gotcha.
They're gonna, like, slide off
shit.
The thing.
I still got the. Oh, no, not my money. Oh, drop my. Bro, I didn't even. Look at this dumb shit. Hold on.
Get close to the wall and then drop it. It's gonna, like, slide off the side.
There you go.
Alright.
Can y'all feel all right, this? Dude. My head bobbing. Through the round to the round to the roll 8. Mobbing.
Oh no.
Here, go. No, I know. I'm gonna go through. Now, go outside. Go underneath the stairs.
I think it was
outside here or
outside. I'm about to drop them down for you. This is how mean Joe
is. Just to the fact,
green sword, I ping. In case somebody wanna rob me.
It's dropping.
Oh, it's fucking
windshield.
Fuck.
There you go.
There's my
man, Kumbali. You got him? Yeah. You're gonna have to drop him.
Oh! Who's roll with?
Dumbass.
Oh, you got a purple one, I forgot.
Wait, no. Shit. Yeah, it's okay. So, how you're gonna do it is you're just gonna drop him. Like, get close to the door and drop.
Bitch, open the door.
Yeah, drop it.
Go then.
Get out. There you go, and they're coming down. Alright, now go towards Joe.
What
That's
the fuck?
That's what I was trying to avoid, yeah.
What happened?
That's what happened to me. He fucking went through the door.
Oh.
That's what I'm saying, like. Oh, fuck.
I can. Damn, another one.
Dude, do you lose? It actually costs money to take money away.
No, it doesn't take anything away. You keep the same ones. I'm just saying.
I was about to say, you can just drop me.
I can't drop 250. You drop one or all of them. Yeah, so.
Yeah, bad game.
You are sorry.
There you go.
Of course, you say that. Of course, you just like that.
Bro, I walked forward and he fucking teleported.
Who are she speaking to? I would have said that. But,
I walked forward and he went through.
Never fighting me.
Yeah, alright. Make it across and then drop him off the side. On this side.
Oh, why are you running from
him? Or drop him in the middle. Yeah, drop him right here in the middle. Yeah.
Can you feel?
Is there?
Yes.
I just dropped.
Wow, you have one?
Yeah, I have fucking like 35, 19. There. Oh, okay.
No Jerry curls.
It was like one or all of them.
I can feel it. Yeah. I'll wait on y'all at the door. I'm at the checkpoint.
I had more, I guess, than that is.
Still heading that way.
I guess we gotta keep these.
One coming up, so.
It is. It's right here where I'm at.
Proper rest metal. Full bolts.
Yeah.
Are there zombies still spawning on y'all?
Yeah.
Okay. I thought if I killed them, they wouldn't show up. Yeah.
What is your problem? You've been attacking me, Seer, Lifeline, and Newcastle.
Shut up, monkey.
You and your little banana bandits aren't safe anymore.
Banana bandits?
Yes, banana bandits. You Kool-Aid investor.
Banana bandit. Looking at some of the stuff.
Oh, it is?
Yeah, it is.
Yeah.
Evo Japan, yes, sir.
Right, right now. Thursday, US time.
Welcome. I'll take this room. Hold up.
Time out. Somebody on Twitter, please post Kim shit.
Oh shit, go ahead.
Now.
What? Ah! Shut up.
Get some.
He finally made it.
He's on his way.
Who? That random? You get any of these pistols, Chris?
Did I work?
Oh, never mind. That's fine.
No, I didn't get any.
All right. All right, bitches, you ready to play? Yeet. I got you, I'll do you one better. My max damage burst rifle.
You know what, I'm ready before you throw eggs. Egg.
Yeah.
Oh, this is an egg.
Funny.
Throw those golden eggs. Apparently, they look like 70%.
Oh shit. Oh, right here. I hate this fucking rocket launch. I'm dropping this shit. Oh, I killed myself almost. Just you wait. You know you make me feel so good. You know you. Alright, guy.
Oh, I can repair this ship? That's a lot of shit I gotta do. So the thrusters are okay. Need someone to die hugging jelly. Let me get my ship over here and repair this one, bro.
What? My ass. I want this rocket launcher out of my inventory. Huh? No, it's not. And his ass is not straightforward. It's up, up, and fucking up. What? Oh, yeah, the metal shits.
Oh, is that a blue TV?
You can buy it right here. Hey, I'm about to go back to the base real quick. Cause I need to get rid of this. Yeah, I need to get rid of this. Yeah.
Alright, let's go to base real quick. You need it? Well, at least you know where to buy blue fucking sight.
Oh, you're hammer. You're gonna get your hammer?
I don't need that shit.
Need that shit. I'm high dev plus small. I don't have much space in my room. The best way you wait for Black Friday, right? And you get great TV deals at like Walmart and shit like that. You know,
you buy all the Viagra.
Human advance. Yeah, I'll take this. Cause that shit. What? I didn't buy that. I mean. There you go. Well, there's a free pistol for you. What? That? You can buy that. Oh, what the hell is Ghost Rider doing over here? Alright. Y'all good? I needed to get rid of that rocket launcher. That shit was pissing me off. Huh? We were in here. I don't know what checkpoint.
We have to be on the
well, we just Chris. Where? Which one is not that doesn't have a checkpoint on it? Whichever one that doesn't show up on Chris is the one we gotta go. Before it, I mean, the one before it. Is the one all of them check marked on yours? Wait, all the ones check marked on here? Because this is where we were.
Oh,
like,
seven,
eight,
oh, shit, it's ended.
Oh, VCO's playing.
Oh, area lock.
Still trying to decide what kind
of. Right, you gotta.
If you were looking for a class.
So, eight?
Go ahead and look on, like.
Okay, that's where we were. Yeah, that's how it works. They won't let you go until we beat it. You said.
You gotta beat it. We're right here at the end. Hey, my hand is.
You said VCO is there?
Yeah, VCO is there.
Damn, the family man?
The only actual Americans I know that are there is VCO and Freddy.
Oh shit, Freddy's there. Fight! Fire! I should take that pistol. Pistol! Upstairs stairs.
I forgot to pick up.
Oh, you know what I didn't check, Marcos? If they finish those new stages. Damn.
Damn, what the fuck?
Chris? What the hell happened?
They didn't even swing. I walked near them and I died. What was
it? It was the regular zombies.
Zombies. Like, glitching, like, in each other. Like, I like, they were, like, stuck in one spot. And they didn't even swing at me. I just got to die.
One shot. Is that a great hammer?
I also have 550 health.
Damn.
I think I need to go to.
I still gotta get my health all the way maxed too.
Right here,
Hell. Hell yeah. Has relocated. All right, this play. All right.
Really didn't fight anybody here. You saw that, right?
What, you talking about where we just left?
Like, we didn't fight anybody. Yeah, like, we didn't fight anybody. Get to this area.
No.
I'm gonna do this. I'm gonna buy iron.
I'm gonna buy some fucking health.
I can buy some?
What, health?
Yeah, it's 99.
Damn. Wait. I only got 14. Where do you get? My friend has been typing his emotions a lot. Maybe that was a glitch. Yeah, you got a lot of things. I don't know if you can get to his mouth. Could be a part of versus that. What's up, dude?
No one in the back.
Got a lot of us.
Oh, it's a guy up here already. Okay. I switched to the wrong weapon. Alright, whatever. There's something purple over here. Oh, it's a purple shotty. I should take that. It disappeared. Dang it. That one just disappeared. Thank you.
I dropped it.
Pretty good. Cause that Excalibur is good, but I need purples now.
Bro, hold on. Yo, that's just wild. Okay, where's the power?
Yeah, we're going the right way.
Yeah, you good?
Yeah, you're right. Yeah, you're good.
Do we go on the ship now, or should we go to the space station and get the ship I want to grab?
Fucking random ass zombie. Damn.
Oh shit! They're showing Kim.
Let's go.
or what's his name? Fucking Maximilian is doing Kim again.
Again?
This fucker. Yeah, get on. That's a really quick recovery. Fuck, dude.
Did you expect something different?
Yes.
He's DLC for a reason.
Good,
oh. Ouch.
My boy.
Yo, your boy.
Damn, this thing got mad spread. Fuck, bitch. Get the fuck up out of here. The shotgun, huh? That blue one? They was shooting them for a minute. Like, it felt like it wasn't doing damage. Alright, I forgot to give me unlimited run. I'll try it out because this one's fucking slow as hell. I wish this had more like ammo.
Oh yeah, we were actually dying a lot over here. On this stage, we died a lot. They were fucking wild.
No, it was like fucking mad hordes of zombies.
Oh,
shit!
Okay,
we're
back to the beginning, right?
Are we?
Yeah, you can check on
There's an elevator right here.
Okay.
I'm trying to put it.
I'm heading back.
Coming down now.
I got mushrooms.
Not that bad. I have those there.
Coming down now? Wait, bring them up.
It's okay, I got more.
I don't need two of these.
Man,
what?
It
just dropped down.
Oh, what a game. Beautiful design, beautiful. It's okay if I just hit him with my sword, I get my health back. For now until I get more.
I think I got that on mine.
You know we had to do a remix, right? Zombies upstairs. Oh, the Mandalorian. Ski mask wing, come here.
More gas for this plane.
And then he chuggy without like fucking activating anything.
No, he's like normal.
Oh shit, man, that is nice.
Oh my god,
that's ooh, getting mad health back.
Yeah, I
did. Yeah. Yeah, my sword, I was fucking. If I get like two big guys.
Give me Fari, like old Fari.
Yeah.
That dude fighting with us? He was, right?
Yeah.
He fucking has to do it again. Because he stays too long. He's getting all the coins and shit. And then the fucking door closes.
So that motherfucker get out the lava. I'm not fucking do that shit. I ain't got no mushrooms.
Oh, it's over here.
Oh yeah, that's right. You're right. It's probably in the air.
Danny does shadow so strength.
You're fucking with the wrong clan and the wrong man. That's it. Now you got to get your dome split. BLS 90 Kevin sits
bounce. Oh, these are random players. Oh, that's cool.
Oh, alright.
This is like the, it's like Destiny hub right here.
Skeevy!
Damn it.
You're good.
Yeah,
that's why I said just fucking maxed out. Okay. I maxed out damage.
I did help a couple.
I'm just happy this sword's killing. I ain't got no steel to get this.
Is this a turtle? Proximity
grenade launcher? Mm-hmm. Damn, it's only 5 pieces? That shit's probably good, too.
Can you, like, scroll on it?
Is this grenade launcher good?
Oh, he does. I'm surprised.
I would assume so if it costs that much.
Yeah. I hopped in once. He didn't really, wasn't doing much.
I switched the face to give me. Oh, did you buy it? You bought it?
No, I didn't know. I was 871
tonight. Oh, what the fuck?
I don't think
the life support's the dumb.
Well, yeah, it's called. It costs us that steel piece. I forgot how we even got. Oh, we have to buy it.
You gotta buy it off.
Yeah. Oh, it's like, I don't even remember how we even got that, but yeah.
There's another gun right here.
Oh, the protection.
Okay. SMG. I ain't about it. I'm not about it with them SMGs. Oh, I'm stuck?
But I upgraded my life. Nice.
Alright, the rope. Oh, we gotta go upstairs. Stairs.
Yeah.
This way. And not get jumped by those zombies again.
Oh, yeah.
Fucking gang of zombies is in the cut.
King is looking really, really good right now.
No, we're upstairs. All the way up. All the way up! Thank you for the help. Finally. Light machine gun.
This game seems like it's playing like 2K. They also got Star Seed.
Yeah, he hopped in more into it. He got a new piece in, he's trying to set those up together. But yeah, hop in more into it.
What'd you say, Chris?
I'm over here at the
checkpoint. Okay. Whoa. Ooh, shit. Oh, me too. Let me get some of those. Get my sword back. Alright, bitches.
You want a dual mag?
You said what?
I think the dual mag.
Okay, I had to drop that shotgun.
You like
oh, purple dual mag? Oh, the twin mag.
Wow, that... The
crap. Hey, you're here, guys. Crazy. We're about to do the boss battle, too.
Damn. I have to say... What you need?
Lights. I have two guns that are lights. I'm trying to find them.
I only got 69 this whole time. Fuck that.
Yeah, this is where the boss is over here.
We should pull it closer.
But you see me spinning, care.
Like,
how much money you got?
$9,400.
It's at $9,400. Just make sure I heard that right. If you want to. Yep, let's go. I got a little bit of rocket launcher. I'm gonna save this actually. Yeah, with those gas dudes. Oh shit.
Oh, they're there.
Oh my god, those are awesome. got the material.
Get out of there, man, Lloyd.
I know that.
You don't need to kill him. Yeah. So you don't need to be.
Nope. Woo! Damn, they give you a lot of health back for them. Those gas dudes give you a lot of health back. Standing all that gas. Oh, my shield broke. That's new. Oh, gold dudes, gold dudes. Woo! Are you kidding me? I gotta reload. Oh, more gold dudes. Shredded. Getting your health back. Oh, they spawn more. He was in the smoke. You need shrooms or something? Oh shit. Here, hold on, let me take some. Let me take some first. Alright, here. There you go. Yep. Woo. Yeah, them green dudes give you a lot of health back with the melee weapon, Marcos.
Woo, no!
Damn it.
Yeah, I'll let you know if it will be out of whack.
I need more grenade ammo.
Yeah. If it does.
Oh, I got it.
Really out of whack.
No, so you better fucking run, though.
I need
oh, shit.
Where did I get my matchups?
Yeah, that's what I'm saying. Like, you better run back here.
I'm going through this bitch. Fuck that. Oh shit, now we go. This is where we left off at. Ah, cool. Whoa. I'm still falling. Alright, this is where we left off at. Underworld. That's a long ass fall. Oh, they landed you from a different area, bro.
Oh, shit.
Oh, look!
Yeah, this is where we stopped at until they add more stages, because they're still adding more stages. Oh, I need more grenade launcher.